Yo, what's happening, guys? Back on Monster Energy Supercross 3. I've made a new track. I think it's pretty cool. It's got some big quads in it, some sand whoops. Let's check it out. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe. Let's do it. I'm James Stewart. Obviously, got realistic difficulty advanced physics. Check this place out. Leave a comment, tell me what you think. Right, here we go. Let's see what it's like to race on. Triple here, dragon's back onto on off. Oh, I just messed that up. A nice set of sand whoops here, look. Long set of whoops. Oh, I messed them up a bit. It's all good. Finish jump. Don't even know what you call that thing. There's a big quad here, look. East of a jump. You've got a wall jump here, launch off of that. Little triple there. More sand whoops. Nice. There's a double here, or on off. Dragon's back. Another big quad here. Barely made it. The triple there, you can just launch off of that. And then that's a lap. Leave a comment, tell me what you think. I think this is my favourite track that I've made on this game so far. Loving this track, man. So much fun. What? Come up a bit short there. So good. Oh, cased it again. Beast of a jump that is. Trying to get his quad one last time. Oh, just. Stuff. Like I said, leave a comment, tell me what you think of the track. Hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe. There's videos like this every day. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Peace.